75K160, Fox. Dictators, Huntsman and Fox. This is history, Huntsman said over video showing Trump arriving in Singapore ahead of Tuesday's meeting with Kim. Regardless of what happens in that meeting between the two dictators, what we are seeing right now, this is history, she continued. Scaramucci brushed right past Huntsman's apparent gaffe and instead offered praise for Trump's foreign policy strategy. He's a disruptive risk-taker, Scaramucci said. He's willing to break what would be the usual bonds of not going to a meeting like this. Huntsman later corrected herself on the show. As you know on live TV, sometimes you don't always say things perfectly, she said. I called both President Trump and Kim Jong-un a dictator. I did not mean to say that. My mistake, so I apologize for that. Still, Twitter users were hung up on Huntsman's choice of words, referring to them as some of Fox News' most honest reporting about Trump. This story has been updated to include additional comments from Huntsman. Download. Do you have information you want to share with HuffPost? Here's how. Haley Miller, a reporter, HuffPost.